Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to Chanhassen High School. This is the 23-24 season, the 15th season of Storm Boys Basketball. Tonight's game, a Metro-West Conference clash between the visitors. Please welcome the Waconia Wildcats. And the home team, your Chanhassen Storm. Tonight's game is being played under the rules and policies of the Minnesota State High School League. Remember, pride, respect, and fair play governs what happens in competition. The same three qualities should govern our behavior as fans. At Chanhassen High School, good sportsmanship is our standard. And remember, your sportsmanship, good or bad, is on display at all times. Thank you. Enjoy tonight's game. Folks, may I have your attention, please? Last week, Carl Pearson, Waconia girls basketball coach and city councilman, passed away. Cancer may have finally conquered Carl Pearson's body, but it failed at overcoming his spirit, his love for life, his wife and family, and his love for teaching and coaching. Carl's first teaching job was in Red Wing, where he also began coaching girls basketball. He then moved to Chisago Lakes, where he met his wife Jean, then to Chandler Park, and eventually to Waconia in 2012, where he coached the Wildcats girls team. Carl's leadership landed him as the president and then executive director of the Minnesota Girls Basketball Coaches Association. Coach Pearson wrote two books, The Politics of Coaching and The Other Side of Glory, which chronicled the Wildcat girls basketball team's first ever state tournament in the 2019-20 season. In November of 2022, Carl was inducted to the Minnesota Girls Basketball Hall of Fame. Folks, please keep Carl's family, his wife Jean, and sons Boston and Colton in your prayers over the coming weeks. And as we pause for just a moment of silence, please consider Carl's words from the final class he ever taught. Someday you'll just be a memory for people. Do your best to be a good one. On behalf of Carl's family, thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you stand as you are able. Gentlemen, please remove your caps facing the flag as we honor America. Let's be mindful of the men and women around the globe who sacrifice daily standing watch in defense of our liberty and our freedom, our national anthem. Thank you. Thanks, folks. We have some very special guests with us tonight, joining us on the court, the Chanhassen Tunnel, the Chanhassen Athletic Association Grades 5 B and C Basketball League. Let's give a hand for the Pritchard Star, Cooper Star. I'll take the starting lineups for tonight's game, introducing alternately, beginning with the Waconia Wildcats. Starting at guard, a senior, number 11, Gavin Olson. For a chance to score, junior guard, number 2, Ryan Johnson. For the Wildcats, sophomore guard, number 13, William Hirsch. For Chanhassen, senior guard, co-captain, number 3, Maxwell Williams. For the Wildcats, senior forward, number 21, Simon Mink. For Chanhassen, senior guard, co-captain, number 5, Jack Schrader. The Wildcats, senior guard, number 24, Tate McAllen. For Chanhassen, senior guard, co-captain, number 14, Evan Murray. And for the Wildcats, senior forward, number 33, Jackson Hayes. For Chanhassen, in the post, junior, number 35, Mike Kalowski. Wildcats, head coach, Dan Rubisco. Assisted by Matt Hyatt, Paul Meyer, Easy Joel Ayer, Kip Corral. The Stormer coach by head coach Corey Christopherson, assisted by Jeremy Johnson and Joe Lopez. And the manager is Brady Carlson. The official design of tonight's game, Mike Campone, Brad Rexman, and Dan Griffin. Let's play basketball.
Thank you.
Wildcats number 11, Dan Wilson, Liz Brewster, football team second. At the line, two shots. Riley Johnson.
Thank you. Frank Woods.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Also, Chanhassen, John Stady, second person in foul, with the line shooting, Kuchas, number 11, is Danny Olson. Chanhassen for four, Josh Stender, senior.
Thank you. Thank you. Waconia, sort of partly in line with the first three.
Thank you.
Sawyer for the score. That's his first personal foul. Gavin Colson at the line shooting one shot. Folks, good evening. We've got a couple of wonderful halftime entertainments for you. First up, the Chanhassen Store Competition Cheer Team is performing their gameplay routine. They will be competing at the UCA Nationals in Orlando, Florida next week. Riley Cobb, it's so warm right here, I don't understand. This is one of two routines they've competed this season and qualified to compete on hundreds of teams across the country. Only 60 other teams were selected to compete in their division, so let's make some noise. Say good luck to the Storm Competition Cheer Team. Here they are, folks. Folks, these young women are competing in the national tournament in Orlando, Florida next week. Let's cheer them on right now.
Thank you.
Congratulations, ladies, and good luck in your national competition at Orlando, Florida next week. Let's give a hand to these ladies. They're coached by Taylor and Chris Scott. Let's give them a big hand. And we'll send them off to the war. Sunshine, Orlando, Florida. Now, we got some 5B and C, fifth grade by B and C teams that are going to compete on the floor. Let's get it going. Hey, Star Fans, just a reminder, tonight's game is sponsored by the Man Cave Barber Company, voted as Minnesota's best barber shop. There's no more sobering feeling of optimism than a well-groomed man rising from the barber's chair. Get less out of there, Man Cave Barber Company. Visit Dan Jost, founder of Man Cave Barber Company in downtown Chanhassen, right next to Calhoun. Thank you. Folks, we got one more half of the basketball up here. Starting the second half, we're totally about having a lot of the leader. Same starting for both teams. Gavin Olson, Joe Hirsch, Simon Booth, Katie Diamond, and Jackson Davis to Waconia for Chanhassen. Ryan Jackson, Maxwell Woods, Jack Sutter, Evan Murray, and Micah Kalowski.
Thank you.
team will first, and she's third person on team second. Thank you. at the line to get two shots. Jack Sawyer. Coming into Chanhassen, number one is John Schmidt, replacing Brooks.
Christopher Colbert. Thank you.
14-1, and that's his second personal foul of the team tonight at the line. Coming in the game for Waconia, number 21, Simon Beasley, first. He's going to do a kick and ball over here. At the line, 2-1-1, Maxwell Lewis. Maxwell Lewis earned the bonus. Chanhassen next Tuesday. Chanhassen hosts the Bloomington Jefferson Jaguars. That's Tuesday, February 6th. Next game for Pride for Waconia on Saturday. They travel to Prior Lake. Take on the Prior Lake Lakers at 7 p.m. That's Saturday at Prior Lake, 7 p.m. contest. Thanks for supporting your teams, folks. Metro West Conference basketball continues next week all the way through the middle of February. Tristan Williams is third personal foul. the line to two shots for the Wildcats. Will Kirk. For the Wildcats, Gavin Olson for the Quincy Cats and Ladies.
Thank you.
ML for the Chiefs. I mean, time up for the Wildcats. A full 60 seconds.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lauren Martin scoring.
Thank you.